வெல்கம் டு கிளிக் மை பிராஜ் டாட் காம்.
கொலாபரேட்டிவ் டாக்ஸ் எக்ஸிக்யூஷன் இன் மொபைல் கிளவுட் கம்ப்யூட்டிங் அண்டர் எ சதாஸ்டிக் வயர்லெஸ் சேனல். நம்ம டிஸ்கஸ் அபவுட் ஆப்ஸ்டாக். ஸோ திஸ் ப்ராசஸ் இஸ் இன்வெஸ்டிகேட் த கொலாபரேட்டிவ் டாக்ஸ் எக்ஸிக்யூஷன் பிட்வீன் எ மொபைல் டிவைசஸ் அண்ட் கிளவுட் க்ளோன் ஃபார் மொபைல் அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ் அண்டர் த சதாஸ்டிக் வயர்லெஸ் சேனல். எ மொபைல் அப்ளிகேஷன் இஸ் எ மாடல் ஆஸ் த சீக்வன்ஸ் ஆஃப் டாஸ்க் தட் கேன் பி எக்ஸிக்யூட்டட் ஆன் த மொபைல் டிவைசஸ் ஆர் தி ஆன் த கிளவுட் க்ளோன். See, we aim the minimize energy consumption in the mobile devices. So, while meeting the time deadline, by strategical offloading task of the cloud, we formulate the collaborations, task execution as the constraint shortest path problem. So, we derive an one-time policy by characterization of the optimal solutions and then process an elimination algorithm for the collaboration task execution in polynomial time. So further, we apply the LARC algorithms to solve the optimization problem approximately. So which has the lower complexity time than elimination algorithm simulation result, so that the approximate solutions of the LARC algorithm is close to optimal solutions of the elimination algorithm. In addition, we consider the probabilistic time deadline, which is transferred to the hard deadline by Markov inversely. Moreover, compared to the local execution and the remote executions, the collaboration task execution can significantly save the energy consumption on the mobile devices, prolonging its battery life. So the energy consumption of the mobile devices while meeting a time deadline to again say inversely the policy we consider a simple and any partial task model in which each task is sequentially executed, formatting a linear topology. For this task model, we format the energy effectiveness task scheduling problem as the constraints of stochastic shortest path problem on directed acyclic graph. This problem is addressed under the three alternative wireless channel models, including the block factoring channel and an IID stochastic channel, a Markov stochastic channel. We propose an elimination search algorithm and the adapted LARC algorithm. So LARC means Lagrange's relaxed based aggregation cost algorithm to obtain the optimal and approximately solutions to the constrain the optimal solutions problem. Respectively, in this addition, we also consider the probabilistic time deadline of the mobile applications. Now we discuss about flow diagram. So first we start with the start process and then packet segmentation. So this packet segmentation choosing the data set like a data set. So this data set is using first, and then this data set is using the next process, the segmentation process. That segmentation process is, that process is based on the length. That way the project is a take that the packet segmentation process. And then packet scheduling concept. The packet scheduling concept, it will be using scheduling the process. So it, and then it useful to the next process, the task assignment. The task assignment is a take that the assignment is some process. So that process assigned to the pipeline processing. So that pipeline processing is very help to the aggregation process. The aggregation means, so which type of the file, and then that file contain the data set data. So that data set first based on the like the aggregation process, and then finally MILB. So this MILB process is very help to the final result, get to the accurate result, and then finally the load balancing computations of wireless network stochastic. So it will be help to the next process. So find the result and then stop.
Now let us see the demo process. First of all, we have to run segmentation.java. In this process, we have to select the input packet and then segmented into different chunks and capture the packet and monitoring the packet. And then we have evaluate the size of the packets. Then we have storing the packets into different queues based on the size of the packets. We have applying the fat scheduling for this process and enabling the pipeline one. in the pipeline too. Executing the pipeline 3. Executing the pipeline. Server, execute the 4 packets and receive the result. Load the results. And finally, we have aggregating the results. Energy consumption in each pipelines.